How about that band before us? How about the plug there? Pretty awesome, right? Pretty awesome, man. We're all family too. We're their uncles, actually. And aunt. There's somebody got three. Sheriff, you made the raid. She went to the union hall where a meeting it was called. And when the boys came up to her, maybe this is what she'd say. Oh, you can't scare me. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. Oh, you can't scare me. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union till the day I die. This union maid was wise to the tricks of a company spy. She'd take the dare, she did not care. She'd always organize the guy, and she always got her way. When she asked for better pay, she'd take her car to the National Guard. I mean, this is what she'd say. Whoa, you can't scare me. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. Oh, you can't scare me. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union till the day I die. Just take a little tip from me and get you a man who's a union man. You can join the ladies' auxiliary. Married life ain't hard if you got a union card. And a union life is a happy life when you got a union wife. Whoa, you can't scare me. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. Oh, you can't scare me. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union till the day I die.
Let's sing it again.
Oh, you can't scare me. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. Oh, you can't scare me. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union till the day I die.